this tutorial, the objects is very simple. Just two objects. The first one is how to use the simple joystick plugin. The second one is get this plugin's called magnesium. And so you can make yourself plugin. It is really simple. And maybe you think I add this instance is a little free, but whatever. Maybe someday I will change this class just to be a static class. And, cube control. To control this cube. I can see it's very simple to use. The H gives the horizontal value and the Y gives the vertical value. And you are in a plane. You didn't jump, so this is always zero. Y and look at the same. Can look at use the cube position at the direction position, direction. The if one fire, just fire. Draw stick fire, all distance dot fire, it will fire. In fact, this was as all public. And it will change when the plugin is changing. So you need to use it, use the VAR in the update method. And this is all.